Now we begin with breaking news. Brownsboro ISD has canceled school for Monday after a possible gas leak during the Friday night football game. Several students were sent to the hospital complaining about smelling gas. All students have been cleared and released from the hospital. However, the district says there was no gas leak. According to an audio message sent out to parents, the district is canceling school to finalize the investigation.